37 people are now known to have died in Indonesia after torrential rain triggered a mudslide that destroyed an entire village. Hundreds have been evacuated and scores are still missing. The country's president visited the scene of the slide on Sunday as heavy lifting equipment was used to clear roads.